valley nestled so deeply in the mountains that everyone had forgotten it was there. She looked closely at the red earth, and so one night she called the boy to her bedside, presented him with a simple clay flower pot and a single black seed. "Care for this flower," she creaked, "as you would care for me." He spent more and more time each day thinking about his flower and what he could do to make it grow. And then, perched on a rock one day, it hit him. An advertisement fluttered down from beyond the hill. The paper bore a picture of the most beautiful valley. A valley full of magnificent flowers, all in bloom, and all identical to his. The boy scooped up his belongings.
The feast was spread out, and all hell was already breaking loose.